Hello, welcome to my channel Irvine Folk. Today we will take you to Irvine Railroad Park for Christmas lighting. You can see here how beautiful all these lightings are. This is the entrance of the railroad park. So this is Santa's village, and they have a bunch of activities and games in the Santa village. So this is Carnival game stall, then they have craft corner, and there were few more activities to do. However, you need tickets to enjoy these activities. Since we were waiting for our train at 8 o'clock, we were just checking out all those stalls. So you see here, they have all those decoration done on their houses. They look so beautiful with all these lightings, different color lightings. We took a bunch of photographs near the Christmas tree, and also they have plenty of photo booths over there. They were giving away calendars at the ticket counter. And these calendars, they had coupons, free coupons for next year rides. So definitely take them. We were waiting in the line for our train. Generally, they don't have evening train rides, but since it's festive season, they have evening train rides, which takes you from Santa Village to North Pole. So this is the station from where the train ride starts. So enjoy the train ride to the North Pole. So you see right hand side, they have that little sign, welcome to the North Pole. So we are almost reaching to the North Pole. The bookings for these train rides open end of November, but bookings get full very quickly. We had hard time getting tickets for the weekend and towards end of December, and instead booked for a weekday in the beginning of December. We are almost there. So we are getting off the train and now going to see Santa. Here you can either take professional photographs or you can take few pictures in your phone. So now we are waiting for our train, which would take us back to the station. So this is us going back to the station. If you like our content, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and if you have any questions and want to share your experience, write below on the comment section. We would love to hear your experience. See you later. Happy holidays. Bye-bye.